اعوذ باللہ من الشیطان الرجیم، بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم، رب اشرح لی صدری ویسر لی امری واحلل عقدۃ من لسانی. ایز ایگزیکٹو ڈائریکٹر راپا فورم انٹرنیشنل، آئی ظفر امام ایڈوکیٹ ٹیک دس اپرچونیٹی ٹو ویلکم دی موسٹ آنریبل اینڈ ڈسٹنگوشڈ چیف گیسٹ ریسپیکٹڈ جنرل ریٹائرڈ احسان الحق صاحب، فارمر چیئرمین جوائنٹ چیف آف اسٹاف کمیٹی، فارمر ڈی جی آئی ایس آئی اینڈ ڈی جی ایم آئی، مسٹر نصرت مرزا صاحب چیئرمین رابطہ فورم انٹرنیشنل، فارمر ایمبیسیڈر، کی نوٹ اسپیکر مسٹر نجم الدین شیخ صاحب، مسٹر حسن حبیب صاحب ایمبیسیڈر، ایئر کوموڈور ریٹائرڈ مسٹر جمال حسین صاحب، پروفیسر محمود الظفر داؤد صاحب، وائس چانسلر، ڈین، دی ہائیلی پریویلیج گیسٹ، لیڈیز اینڈ جینٹل مین، السلام علیکم. فرینکلی جنرل صاحب، you and other guests have done a great favor to the Rabta Forum International to spare their most precious and valuable time to attend this seminar on a very challenging issue, Pakistan's economic security challenges and its way out. Ladies and gentlemen, you will be pleased to know Rabta Forum International is a pure Pakistani NGO. was formed by Nusrat Mirza Sahab in the year 2005 at Karachi with the aims and object to highlight the burning issues concerning our beloved country and to promote peace and harmony and develop fast and lasting good and amicable relations, particularly among the neighbor countries and the world at large, through organizing conferences, seminars and workshop on emerging issues. The Rabta Forum International, with the blessing of Allah, has been holding and organizing conferences, seminars, and intellectual discussion on hot and burning topics facing our beloved country, one after the other since the year 2005 up till now, and has kept its flag flying with great success. For example, No to FMCT, Fissile Material Cut-off Treaty, The Emerging Challenges, Clash of Civilization, Democracy and Peace, The Future of South Asia, Gaza Israel Atrocity to Mankind, A Case of Crime Against Humanity, Pakistan Political Crisis in the World Scenario, Energy Security of Pakistan, All Sources Including Nuclear One, etc., etc. Ladies and gentlemen, you will appreciate that through our consistent and continued efforts, we have given a sense of direction and belonging to younger generation to face the future eventualities with peace and pride. I hope with such a group of acclaimed and acknowledged speakers, the audience will enjoy the seminar to their heart contents. I will request Nusrat Mirza Sahab to continue the program.